after getting a valiant defeat, lose the settlement. The settlement is under rebel control. Our economy is in. The economy is still doing quickly. So now the Humi rebels have a quote unquote they're just gonna do their thing. Okay, now we need to clear out the Humi rebels.
I keep my own counsel.
Gold damage to Garrison. Can they even have it? No, they can't.
Hikara rises from the sands.
They have a. Alright, now we need to make contact. Exeguado, I wish to make friends. Fine, maybe I'll take my business.
Do not greet me as a friend, nor are we.
Not in my name!
Alright, my relations with them are going up, so let's wait a few turns. In the meanwhile, let's send you back, and we'll end our turn on a alright, we have about 2 more minutes. We did take a block, and we're gonna need to worry about... rebels. Dwarves, who we are currently at peace with. Relations with the dwarves are getting better. Although I would like those, I would like to trade with them. Alright, let's see if we can't make this quick. Let's see if we can't clear out the humans.
I have risen, Twin King of Nehekara. Unliving!
Right, we should be in range to reinforce the garrison up here.
Send the chariots!
Yeah.
End their existence.
Oh, God.
The day of awakening comes.
I always
get the money.
Slaves.
Toon King of Nehekara.
Just won it out. Let's get a bunch of you guys. Keep some of these units in the region. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it here. Next turn, we gotta like retake some territory and a bunch of other stuff. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time, I guess.
I doubt.
Hey, internet, I'm back with another episode. Okay, so we cleared out most of the rebels, but we're gonna have public order for about 2 more turns, and that time. This should go into the green in about 2 turns, which is good. This should be in the red. And our capital is lost due to rebels. And there's also a bunch of treasure in the sea, which we'll really need to get. Let's upgrade our Lich Priest, though, to... We are earning about $2 a turn. Yeah, but there's loads of loot in the sea, which we should start to attend. And the Hiles can actually see our routes. Hiles are doing their ritual, they're just doing their own thing. Alright, wars have actually been declared. Is that our neighbor, actually? Yeah, I think that's our... Yeah, that's our... No, it's not our neighbor. I think that's... Who's that? Okay, it's... Well, we know they're on this card. Basically, we have to deal with these rebels. I think the rebels over in Ishgachlan... Deadban... I can't pronounce that. They're gonna be a problem. So once we deal with them, we'll have to start dealing with the rebels who are garrisoning our capital. The dwarves we made peace with due to us wanting to deal with the rebels. Maybe we'll keep peace with the dwarves because there's no reason to fight. proceed. Archon the Black Lord is ready to go again.
My dynasty reigns supreme.
Oh. That is not good. I have recruitment. All right, I'll be right back. After getting a nice decisive victory, we are going to need.
Build me in power.
And I should. What are alone? That's a domination. That's a campaign victory. 5 books of Nicolash. Find the staff. And hold the following assembly. Black Pyramids of Nagash. Okay. Alright, so after winning the battle and certainly not losing.
Arise, my legions! Run! Witness my eternal majesty!
Okay, so.
Attend your king!
We have 3 skill points. Let's get them. Let's get 2 of them in there. Tomb King, public orders. I think we'll recruit 2 of you. Can use global recruitment, but there's some problems with that.
For clan honor!
You are at peace. I'm gonna have
Legion,
you.
Move!
Oh dear, go look at this person.
I forbid this!
Now we can get our Archon the Black up, if you will. He is going to recruit and then go take a look at this. It's going to take him 2 turns for a Hex Rift, actually. Okay, and next turn the rebellions should be crushed. Are there any rebellions happening? No, this is that actually good. I'll need to retake my capital.
King of Nehekara.
I want Newton to cancel that. You can get this 1 spearman. Start. Maybe I'll have my Lich Priest go along the coast and see if he can't find any good trading partners. Oh my god, there's so much. See, we do have 2 books of Nagash. Public order is, it should get better next turn. And I do want to reclaim my settlement to the south in the jungles of, quote unquote, South Africa. Which is basically not. You know what I mean. Public order has went up. All army. Ooh, that's actually really good.
My master.
Archon the Black. You are gonna go with that. What can we have you do? Salt
Venus. I forbid this.
They are able to replenish.
I serve. Serve me.
So I'm not sure what rebel armies are capable of when they garrison a settlement, but we should be careful either way. That's the one you get.
These skeletal serfs are no challenge. Foyer.
We are making money, is what we need. And we need to get, I think we have enough public order in some of these regions to start taxing. Not really. Public order is not very good. Neither is that. But I think we'll tax it for a bit. What about our other regions? I don't think I can, I can't really afford to tax you. I can actually afford to really tax these guys. I should get this port up. You up. What do I need here? Don't know what I want to put here. Probably one of you, just so we can get crypticals, and they're so useful. Wait, what are our other options? Okay, what gives us the agents? I can't get agents due to capital. I'm going to get rid of you.
King of Nehekara.
Gasha, we're gonna have you. We're gonna upgrade you. You are going to get upgraded, and that is a lot of money. We'll be able to recruit skull catapults in a few turns. While we wait for those buildings to recruit, we're gonna do some recruiting and some money gathering on the coasts. Meanwhile, we'll have our tomb prince do some harassment on the rebels who are garrisoning our capital. Waiting for our turn. I got water.
We may be able to aid each other. My
or,
desire.
What do you want? Our relation. Alright. So the dwarves. I really don't want to fight dwarves, but they seem intent on doing so. We're gonna black. You go get that. Are the walls and the. How's the garrison here? The walls are at 100. The garrison is actually somewhat still in fighting capability.
Submit to your king!
The dwarves actually have an army there, so they put our army in here and they're capable of intercepting. We'll get 3 archers. You. You can be put in the mark.
Cross the sea.
I need to keep up with
Undying Prince! Do not challenge me!
What can he do on a garrison again?
I forbid this! Let's begin! Drag the souls to Yuxilan!
Can we afford a unit assault yet?
Only the living sweat.
Okay, so the thing is. What else can we afford to upgrade? I'm getting all. I have all forms of recruitment here. Can we get a. Which one of these gives me an extra recruitment slot? None of them. The capital might be worth getting. I could get this for another. You know what, I'm going to. No, I'm not going to get rid of it. Tomb Guard. How many Tomb Guard do I get? 2 for the cap. I could build another one here and get. Okay, I think I will. I think I'll build 2 copies raising the cap so I'm not taking it. And I think I'm going to get this here just for an extra garrison boost. Because the dwarves really don't want to be friends. And what do I want to build here? Probably a garrison booster for the time being. That will give me some skeleton spears, chariots, and skeleton archers as a bonus garrison. We will be able to recruit another army. Actually, how many armies can we have? Oh, okay, apparently 3. But I do want to perform this right, because I'll need more gold. We're gonna have you go down the coast, find us some more trading partners, because we trade is very important as this faction. Our growth is still dead. Oh, we do require money for the army cap, that's useful.
Even Rosetta.
I might want to consider another lord. And we'll send him out this to go get treasures in the ocean. I don't have to worry about loyalty. Apparently, Hexawattle might hate me now. Hexawattle and the Hyles are now at war. New colonies are now at war with the Hyles. Hexagodal is now at war with the High Elf Intervention, so that's what I'm doing. And you are currently being a dwarf. Not right. Oh my god, that's a dwarf army. That's a dwarf army. That's a dwarf army. They're in ambush stance. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna recruit another warp, have him go get some treasures. Tomb Prince, No, we'll do Tomb Prince with mobility. You will have this. And we'll give you a URN, so we'll just give you some free units. Move you over here. We really need the capital.
Make way, fools.
Can't really afford to do this.
I have my suspicions.
Recruitment is free, so hex rays might be good.
The class smells on me.
I need the capital. Do global recruitment. I really don't want to fight the dwarves.
Talk at me and you...
They are unable to peace.
Sirs, attend!
You, get back in the cavern.
Is my throne ready?
Mortal fool. Chariots. We're gonna get some anti-infantry chariots. Dwarves have no cavalry, so this, chariots would be very good. We'll recruit one of you. And one of you, one, and one Skelly.
I will be done.
What about a regiment of renown? Yes, you are unable.
Find my harem.
I wish I could put more of your towns to use, but I need you to go hunt for treasure next turn. So apparently the coast is, the vampire coast is gone, unless a rebellion happens. So the High Elves and the High Elves are currently fighting a few other people. Trade has been disrupted with us and the, probably the, that's why. Well, apparently, we have a new faction, and it is... What's his face? So, apparently, our trading partner has confederated with another Lizardmen faction that might assaulted Garrison. Okay, fine. Don't attack us. Don't... Oh, my God, he's going to attack. Oh, no. Okay, interesting. I can't lose the Supremes out. Garrison assault, that's fine. Ambush attack, that's fine.
Legara reborn.
You, go find us some trade partners, will you?
So who's like you, it look? The silk eye!
You want a non-aggression pack?
Sarma!
Let's see if our new neighbors to the east want to trade. If you want non-aggression, I would really love non-aggression. That's due to... Why do they hate me? That's due to us being a... I really don't want to fight the dwarves. There's no reason to fight the dwarves. Well, in about 5 turns, we'll be able to recruit another army. In the meanwhile, I'm going to... I have to have you go get treasures at sea.
Chart course. To see.
You're fine there. We'll move you next turn to
my master.
You. Is the improved garrison done here? No. But we do have walls, which is what matters. And then it appears that the dwarves want their settlement back.
What? Drag the souls to you.
Keep doing this.
Keep him at arm's reach.
keep the rebel army on their toes. How long have we been recording for? 14 minutes. Tomb Guard are almost capable of being recruited. We need to recruit another unit here. Probably some flying units just to keep some harassment on. Wars might attack us because we do own their capital. I really don't want to be at war with the dwarves, like I said. But I need the book. The dwarves keep forcing me in this position. I'll be forced to do so. The Tomb Kings, interesting enough, they probably have some problems on their own. Yeah, they're gonna siege me out. I can't really afford to lose that army. So we will make an attempt to relieve him. Probably, there's another army over here, but it's very small. Servant of Nagash. Do I have any armor You'll be useful. I'll do that. Who has any... Are there any armor-piercing units? We'll get you a chariot. You don't have to worry about it. Is it hot? You are not him. Okay, these hex rays are really good.
Call me.
Oh, I will call you.
We are their nightmares.
End our turn. Priest is moving out. I forgot to move my little priest, which I need to do. Approaching the time limit. We might not get a battle this episode. That's fine. That's completely fine. There's the rogue army right there. That's chilling out. Minding their own business. That is a lot of... Apparently they are falling back, which that will now give me an improved garrison here. All armies. Weapon strength and armor. We have infantry. Melee infantry. You, go find us some sea trading partners. Do not want to trespass. Alright, there's some treasure. That's good, though. We'll need it. Now, we should be able to recruit Tomb Guard, which is what I want.
Servant of Nagash.
Now, how much can we recruit Tomb Guard? Oh, it's the catapult we can recruit, apparently. Okay, I'm going to get two more of you. And apparently, one more of you. I really don't want to fight the dwarves.
Talk at me and you...
No, I'm going to have to make them pay for the war.
Pretend your king, slave.
We're gonna get two of you in his army. Move his army a little bit.
Two princes! They would be us!
Tomb Prince is destroying his army. Like I said, I really don't want to fight the dwarves, but they're forcing me to.
My master will return.
And we're gonna get this regiment up now.
Even Rasetra offers more challenge!
I don't want to fight, but they're sort of forcing me to. dwarves thought that they could take me. They were dead wrong. Yeah, that is a huge army. They're assaulted garrison. I cannot take this long beard. It's armored. We did intercept them, so they're back with their capital. So we do have an improved garrison here, so I'm going to do
something.
I'm going to launch an attempt to reclaim the capital.
Servant of Nagash.
We'll be able to reach it next turn. Looks fit. We are gonna get some of these units.
The sun. King of Tombs. Call me.
Salt the garrison.
Drag the souls to Yucatan. Do not betray your king.
So his units are damaged. He does have some dampened. What I will get though, where does my territory end there? Can I afford to get
These skeleton serfs are no chance.
Where's the nearest shipwreck?
I reign.
There's one south, but I think I'll get this.
Desert
one.
To sea. Chart course.
All right, that's good. All provinces, all regions. That's very good. Now I can afford to. Okay, we're approaching our limit. Now I can afford to get. What do I need? S6K. What do I get here again? This Tomb Guard and Tomb Guard Halberd. You. We're gonna have you. Boost. Oh crap! I gotta end it here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I love every single one of you. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Peace out.